Lodi. Soy yo. Soy yo.
Well, the players getting fitter game by game. It's the third round of matches in this European International Cup, this pre-season tournament.
Yeah, we're getting into the swing of things now. We've seen some pretty entertaining football so far. Hoping for more of the same here.
Our match today is Milan. We'll play Swansea City.
Milan were the last club to retain Europe's top trophy. It was called the European Cup then. That's a record you expect to see go, but it is still there.
Yeah, well, it just goes to show how difficult it is to retain that particular trophy. But they were a strong, strong team back then.
This is the Milan lineup. Diogo Lopez starts in goal. Mattia De Ciglio starts with Ignacio Abate as the wide defenders. Keisuke Honda plays with Giacomo Bonaventura on the flanks.
And here's the shot. He's made the save.
Assistant and given the offside. Well, they've lost the ball.
Well, you want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
Well, I think so, and the one player that would be pleased to see him arrive is the centre-forward, because I think he can expect better service now from a lad that does swing in good crosses.
Shot's on here. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. That's a penalty.
A penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
He scored from the spot.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
So it's Milan with the lead.
Lucas.
Andre Ayew. De Ciglio. Bonaventura.
Cross coming in now.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Here's another chance for you to analyse Bonaventura's goal. It's given them the lead.
Well, it's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. And the Milan player rightly punished. It's a free kick.
On the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
This could be a chance.
It's good to win the ball back because the counter-attack is looming rather large. Desilio. Tackle is strong. Andre Ayew. Williams, Andrea Poli, and they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely.
It could be a chance.
Goal kick here. Routledge.
And he's dispossessed.
He might be through.
Shot on!
That's great for Milan, they've scored here.
And you won't have hit too many better than this over the years, because that is just arrowing into the top right.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Starting at 2-0. Jimenez.
Got his shot off now.
A let off for the defending team. It's over the bar.
Replay of that goal again, Alan.
Worth watching this. He's hammered the ball, and sometimes they can fly wide. Not this time. Top right.
Routledge. Here's Williams. The ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. And here comes the counter-attack.
The shot's on!
Oh, it's in there!
Talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Excellent football from the Italian club, AC Milan. Jimenez. So the referee awards a free kick. And in goes the cross. It's out of danger there with that clearance. Andrea Poli. And in goes the cross.
Shoots! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Now it's a corner.
Yeah.
at Cork. Bertolacci.
Now the shot! He's kept it out. That's a goal for Milan.
That's beautifully done for the goal.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. In this game, 9 shots, 8 on target for Milan.
Yeah, they've been nice and lively when the chances have come.
Real shock to the scoreline here at half-time. We are on match day 3, remember, in this competition of the group stages, and we're into the second half of this fascinating fixture. Here's Williams. Jack Cork. Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball.
Opportunity now!
Saved it! There'll be a signal here at the corner.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Ashley Williams. And it's Williams. Rangel. Substitution coming up. Jack Cork. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Good work by the goalkeeper. Well, they are the richest club in Germany by distance, Bayern Munich, and they've spent some of their cash in signing this player.
Yeah, they were determined in their pursuit and certainly willing to spend around £30 million on what is a very talented player.
Here's the shot, and he's put it away beautifully.
And he'll have enjoyed that. Don't think he scored many better. The composure to place it to the left.
5-0 and the game underway again. Almost tackled out of play there. That challenge. Great Ayu. Lucas. Routledge. Kuchka. Ignacio Abate. Time for a substitution. Now he can cross it.
He can hit it here.
That's a very worthy effort. Just outside the post. It's been a very good game, and the substitutes might be able to make it even better. We're going to get a change.
gets the cross.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Corner to be taken.
Kuchka.
Routledge.
Well, here comes the support.
Towards Andre Ayew.
Cleared the ball.
He put it out. It's gone out for a corner. Alan, I'm not surprised. This is a lad who very rarely gets replaced, but he's not been at the races today. Maybe he's a bit under the weather.
He might be, because energy is something that you always associate with him, and he has looked leggy, lacklustre, so you don't blame the manager.
Oh, lost possession here. Bonaventura. Oh, he's through. Now the shot! Very good stop here. That's great for Milan, they've scored here. Marvellous for Milan, their goal.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Sung Yong-ki. Rangel. Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
Luca Antonelli.
Bonaventura.
You see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here.
What are they doing here? It's another penalty conceded.
They're losing the discipline when they're being asked to defend. It's really poor.
If this goes in from the penalty spot, it could be curtains for them in this game.
Oh, what a bad day at the office for those defenders, and yet another rash challenge.
That's a terrific penalty. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
3 minutes. Bonaventura. Alberto Paloschi.
Jack Cork. Final whistle and a tremendous performance by the winning team.